kill. I believe that's what they call victory.